Thank you, guys. And we'll have Reina. Onishi. Good evening. I'm so honored to be standing here in front of you. First, I'd like to say, all of you, congratulations. Graduation is a good time to reflect on the past and look toward the future. So today, I'm going to talk about my three things I've learned at UCI. The first thing I've learned at UCI is English. When I started at level 4, my hardest work was writing 5-paragraph essays. I spent hours and hours to write my first essay because I didn't know how to organize and assemble my ideas into one essay, even though I knew some vocabulary and grammar. UCI teachers helped me develop my English a lot. Not only writing, but also speaking and listening. Everything was integrated, and I gradually realized my improvement. Actually, learning English is a lifelong process for a foreigner because it never comes to be perfect. But I can declare now my English has improved. In addition, I learned about cultural diversity at UCI. I met lots of people having different cultural backgrounds. They were so friendly and good to me. They were also passionate and motivated. They encouraged me. Moreover, cultural differences stimulated my curiosity. I really like to talk to them about cultural differences and our own cultures. However, once the group project started, the cultural differences made me irritated. Because different cultures have different behaviors. Of course, the way of thinking is different. Everyone has different ability and willingness. Some members have a dominant leadership, while other members have a supportive leadership. As a result, the cooperation was not so easy, even though we had the same goal. Through the experience, I got to know the difficulty in the cultural diversity. But at the same time, I understood accepting differences is important. Because differences are all around us, not only between countries, but also between people. It is possible to occur on anyone, anytime, and anywhere. So I believe that respecting the cultural diversity and seeing beyond the differences is much more valuable. The last one I've learned at the UCI is about importance to look back on my life. When I was at level 4, I had a speech about the childhood dream as my passion. I also spoke about the reasons why I left Japan in Ignite speech at level 5. Both presentations made me think about my past, the present, and the future. Why did I leave Japan? Why do I study English here? Why I'm going to take ACP next quarter? Those questions made me realize my passion and the goal for the future. Those language. In addition, those meaningful times promote my dream and show me the way I have to do for the next step. Therefore, I'm going to keep working hard toward my dream. Through the school life, I got to know myself better and deeper. So I think that looking back and listening to your own heart is important, because it can help you look for a missing piece and make a difference in your life. To summarize, I came to UCI and learned three things. First, studying English is not always enjoyable, but it is so rewarding to see my improvement. The culture diversity made me open my mind and broaden my horizon. Finally, reflecting on myself helped me set the goal for the future. Here, I'd like to say my favorite quote by Walt Disney. If you can dream it, you can do it. My whole experience at UCI is valuable and unforgettable. If I were not here, I could not experience them. I was definitely inspired by my classmates, teachers, and this wonderful environment. So now I'd like to appreciate all of you from my heart. Thank you so much.